With the beginning of a new year, the Dutch Fork faculty looks to improve communication between students, teachers, and the community.
So improved communication is not something that's new here at Dutch Fork High School. For the past several years, we've always, at the end of the year, go back and see how can we do things better.
The scrolling announcements will be updated from a PowerPoint to Google Drive, and the schools will introduce a newsletter.
The biggest benefits really are the quick ability to update and make changes just on the fly without having to upload, download, move slides, things like that. And then the ability to make them public and easily viewable for our students.
Within the newsletter, we want to obviously have celebrations for Dutch Fork first and foremost. It's very important for us to recognize the hard work that not only our students do here, but also our teachers and other community members as well. So we want to celebrate Dutch Fork.
The updates will allow more people to see the opportunities and achievements Dutch Fork offers.
I think Dutch Fork is an incredible school, and we have so many things going on, and I think it can be very easy for students, parents, even teachers, those of us who are here all the time, to really not know what's going on.
We have so many opportunities here for clubs and sports and just academics, etc., that we want to make sure everyone's aware of what's going on, and not just teachers and students, but also parents in the community, so that we can celebrate Dutch Fork outside of the walls of Dutch Fork as well.
Because the Google Slides announcements is a link, we've been able to push that link to the student iPads and to the faculty iPads. And then we will as well, this coming Monday's Fox Focus Spotlight, will have information and links so that all students, not just students who use district devices, will be able to have access to the announcements at any given time, because that's our goal.
Every teacher has access to the new form to allow more announcements to be projected to the school and community.
When teachers would submit announcements prior to now, they had to go to this individual for this, and this individual for this, and this person for this. And so this is just making it a little easier for teachers to submit information to be posted in various areas.
This has been Caleb Hanna with your Silver Screen Report.